This pastor is a speaker now, Elder Robert Price. Amen to all my associates here. Amen. So thank you for being in this group. How many have been through something and going through something in your life? Amen. And it seems like that nothing can work or God took a vacation. How many feel like that sometimes? Hallelujah. But I'm here to let you know that God didn't take no vacation. Because I remember the word of God where this woman, you know, where she had an issue. You know what an issue was? Her issue was that issue of blood. And you know, she went to the doctor, she did everything that she could do. Hallelujah. But nothing happened. But one day, she heard about Jesus. And all she could say within her heart, if I could just but touch the hem of his garment, I knew I'll be made whole. Come on. How many believe that today? Hallelujah. Whoa!